गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर्थ स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ योर सोशल स्टडीज वीडियो एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न चैप्टर 9 एंड द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर इज नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज. सो नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज रिसोर्स. बिफोर गोइंग टू मूविंग फॉरवर्ड वी हैव टू नो दैट व्हाट इज रिसोर्स. So basically resources are anything which fulfill our needs is called resource. Anything which fulfill our needs is resource. As you know that earth crust contains soil, minerals, fossil fuels, all these things are called natural resource. Soil, minerals, fossil fuels, all these things combinedly called the natural resource. So now come to the examples of natural resource. So here we have some examples of natural resource: air, water, wood, solar energy, wind energy, hydroelectric energy. All these are examples of natural resource: air, water, wood, solar energy, wind energy, and hydroelectric energy. Now, types of natural resource. What are the two types of natural resource? So, we have two types of natural resource. First one is renewable or inexhaustible resource, and second, we have non-renewable or exhaustible resources. As you know that some natural resources will get exhausted as we not use them properly. So this is called exhaustible resource. And while in other hand we have resources which do not get exhausted. So this is called renewable resource. So renewable resources and non-renewable resources. Resources which will get exhausted as we not use them properly is called non-renewable resources or exhaustible resources. And resources which do not get exhausted as we use them is called inexhaustible resources or renewable resources. So examples of renewable resources are sunlight, water, plants and forest. And examples of non-renewable resources are coal, petroleum and minerals. So now come to your homework. In homework, you have to list out activities which pollute land, water and air. List out activities which pollute land, water and air. So thanks for today's video.